There is a vacant seat on the state Supreme Court, and Dan McCaffery has won the Democratic primary tonight. He defeated Deborah Kunzelman in the two-way race. Both currently sit on the state Superior Court. And in November, McCaffery will face either Republican County Judge Carolyn Carluccio, she has been leading all evening, or Commonwealth Court Judge Patricia McCullough. Democrats hold a 4-2 majority on the state's highest court.